Your run to improve yourself is your problem. Say, I want to improve myself. Why do you have to improve yourself? Why don't you accept yourself as you are? So once you accept it, you will see you get access to many talents that are already hidden inside of you. Because we are running, we are trying to compete. When we see others, when we want to be better than them, we want to be the, you know, this idealizing in the mind puts you on a back foot. That moment you drop all your idealism, this is little higher knowledge. So the moment you say, I just accept me or my situation as it is, coming to the very basic point, something happens inside of you. Then you are in this state of total contentment, and talents which are hidden in you, they start manifesting. And even if they don't manifest, you don't care. you are happy. See, when a lamp is glowing, there is no half glow or less glow or more glow. Lamp is glowing and glowing, that's all. It spreads its radiance all around it. And that's what we must remember, that each one of us are a glowing lamp. And so we radiate ourselves. This does not mean that you shut your ears to others' inputs. You know, it can lead you to arrogance also. That is where a yogi falls. So arrogance need to be avoided at all costs. How it can happen? It can happen when you remember simplicity in life and open to any type of criticism. No need to justify or resist or defend yourself and criticize. इसी को कहते हैं जब बिल्कुल एक सूखे पत्ते के जैसे रह जाओ. सूखा पत्ता क्या है? जहाँ हवा जाती है वहाँ पहुँच जाता है. उसको अपना कोई आग्रह नहीं है, किसी प्रकार का आग्रह नहीं है, तनाव नहीं है, भेद नहीं है, और दूसरों का जो भी होता है वो सुनते भी हैं.